He has nobody but himself.
Oh. And now it's Bray Wyatt.
And you're right. Every time Cena shows some offense, he just gets shut down.
Look at this. Nut job.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. That is creepy. That is the eeriest thing.
That's Cena. Finally.
Cena lying in wait shows a bit of life.
Cena's first offensive shot on Bray Wyatt in this match. But can John capitalize? Does he have it left in him?
I can't believe Cena's still in this. There goes Rowan. There goes Harper. Cena momentarily is even the odds. Shoulder tackle. Cena building momentum. John Cena on the rally time.
Whoa, he's got him up and down.
Harper,
look out,
goes for the ride. Listen to this place.
You can't see me, Bray Wyatt. Eat this, Cena.
Connecting. How does he do it?
Cena's going to do it. Cena's going to do it. Right up on the shoulders.
You got to be kidding me. No way. No way.
Look at it. Luke Harper, save of the match. And now Rowan. And the referee's got no choice but to call for the bell. And now the assault. Now the muggy to Cena.
Muggin is right. It had been a systematic beatdown up until this point, but.
Oh. And now Harper and Rowan destroying Cena as the patriarch Wyatt looks on.
I think the outcome of the match was what Bray Wyatt wanted.
No, not at all.
But this. That is what Bray Wyatt has waited all night to do.
In time, all things come to light. He's got the whole world in his hand. 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 He's got you and me, brother, in his hand. He's got you and me, brother, in his hand. He's got you and me, brother, in his hand. He's got the whole world in his hand. He's got the whole in his hand. He's got the whole world in his hand. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole.